Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been